We'll do it the next match. So next up, we're going to get Link Clan. Where are you guys? And Haste and Effect. Where are you guys?
Bunch just started, I think.
Yeah. Haste and Effect.
Link Clan is playing right now, phase visuals.
And then you guys play the loser of this, right here. And then you go right here.
Yeah.
So if you guys beat them, you guys play Team Carnage. Because it's Trey Buns, obviously. So you...
All right. Yeah, we'll get your match next, Ares.
Damn, you guys. You guys honestly have a good bracket, too.
Yeah, Link Clan of Haste and Effect. Oh, we're getting them sitting down right now. And we will switch to Straight Buns and Team Carnage right now. I believe they're in game one. We'll switch to that in progress. And we'll get that going.
I put on the young headset, my dude. Alrighty. We're joining WCW.
WCW.
These were white. Dang, we're facing you guys next.
Oh, yeah. Easy one.
Easy one.
For one of us.
Yeah.
We don't know which one. It's an easy one, though.
And then whoever wins that faces the losers of that game over there, which is...
Yo, mic check. Do you got the headsets on, guys?
Yep.
All right. Everybody here, everybody good? So, we're looking at... Straight Buns versus Team Carnage.
What? I don't have money.
Hey. Hey, he's covering you.
I'll cover you.
Okay. Well, we're about to play them anyways. All right, so it's...
Oh, yeah, when Poseidon gets here. I am pretty bad at this game.
All right, so back to the match. What's going on, guys? We got new commentators in the booth. We gotta try to keep on topic here.
WCW Bucks 67. It's about to be 70-10 already. On Breach. Dang. Once you get the lead on Breach, it's GG already.
Yeah. We got a good defense set up right now. Watching all the spawn points.
Byron's zone 5 right now. Not really, stepping it up from his team. Flex is rotating all the way to.
Oh, we got Scorn Talk right off,
yeah. Yeah. Then we got names down there, and Bob. I don't know if Flux is going to always run to get the good spawns, but they rotated in like 3 seconds.
Looks like a good rotation, yeah. On and off.
He's going to go up top. He gets challenged mid. Flux doesn't even take a bullet. Almost has full shield. Almost about to have his Cerberi. All he's got to do is get one more kill. Easy kill rate.
Yeah, he got this. No problem.
Cerberi.
This dude's on fire right now.
Homie's about to get whatever that is.
8-1.
Yeah. Anybody that's on fire that's going on streaks, please follow them.
Yeah.
They're just jumping around in hill. Well, these guys are number one.
He has all that time in hill too.
Oh, jeez.
That's all hill time in there.
Yeah. Five more kills. Boom.
You get that GI unit. Get Terminator out there.
Gee, that's a GI unit. I didn't even know that. Man, look at that.
So,
we
want to keep in mind here, Team Carnage is one of the new teams, never been to a LAN before, and they are facing these guys, Straight Buns, who won the last two events.
Oh, yep. Okay.
So
we got a newcomer against the champs right now.
Yes, top-seeded team against one of the new guys.
I think if the newcomers want to get some points, they got to rotate earlier. They're rotating to the hill with 2 seconds left.
They just need to slay better.
Yeah. Come on, guys. 4-10 and 0-8. It's not really that good.
I'm gonna start getting some.
Oh, and one more team
together.
Guy. Oh,
25 more points.
Oh my god.
Here it comes.
Oh, he's about to go. He sees them
all.
Oh, there it is.
Come on in. I'm just gonna get some.
I don't even have time to use it. Homie's gonna put it down and it's gonna be like gone in a minute. Dang, what an OP spot.
That's 70 more points.
Jeez.
One more hill if they got this.
Watch the GI unit just kill him. He's like, get out of the hill.
The ghost for the team kill right there. You're doing way too good. We can't have that anymore.
Dang.
He's on a 14 kill streak right now, guys.
Seriously.
calling in the servers.
The game's over after this somewhere. Hardpoint identified. Hardpoint. I don't think these guys know where to go.
That was my problem when I played. I did not know rotations.
I think their big thing is they're not preeming anything.
Yeah. Need to be preem and corner. Are we watching them now? Yeah.
They're just walking in.
Yeah, they're rushing in there. He's spinning around.
He had a... I don't know what's going on. I guess Jumps is going off now.
Yeah, you guys should be watching this winning team because it's highlight clips at this point.
Oh, yeah.
Dang. Oh, he ended his kill streak.
Dang, yeah, he's on a 13, though, Jumps.
Yeah, no, seriously.
He's getting right back up there.
I imagine. Oh, he has wraps. Jeez.
Oh, that's why.
Oh, this is rough.
I thought I was bad.
I would just
new team
down.
Though.
Yeah, it is a new team.
Like these guys.
Like first land.
But yes, look at very first land
mini,
ever.
Just look at the mini map.
Oh, I know that's ridiculous. Like, they can't go anywhere.
I know, seriously.
Just sitting there trying to run.
17 kill streak. Jeez.
Yeah. Wow. I wonder who ended with the bigger kill streak right there.
1-17 and 4-18.
Ouch.
I'd be demoralized after I lost. I would just give up my life.
Shoutouts to new follower, by the way, MorningJS. Shoutouts to you.
Whoever wins,
thank you.
Whoever wins our game faces them. So.
Oh, okay.
So.
Hey, I may walk out of here with a win today, guys.
Yeah. Well, okay. So if you guys beat us, or if we beat you guys.
Well, here's the bracket.
Yeah.
So we got bracket on the left right here.
So you guys.
Freedom Ninjas and Concord.
Freedom Ninjas. All right.
Oh, yeah, okay, you guys are...
So, we'll go to... If whoever wins this is going to go to losers.
Wait, you guys are Conk. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, I am Conk.
Freedom
yes.
Ninjas is Thumpy and, Trev, me. Yeah.
So, what's our ETA?
So after... Okay, so obviously this is in progress. Yeah. We'll get game 2 going. I think it'll end pretty quick. Link Clan and Haste and Effect are just sat down about 5 minutes ago.
Okay, so their game's starting
so
right
they're,
now.
They'll probably start in a couple minutes. We will probably be able to get through... all the S&D, depending on how bad the spanking is.
Yeah.
And then switch over, and they should still be in game 1 at that point.
All right.
After that, I am going to do Ares and Trippy versus Neox
and
Metallic.
Ares has been waiting, so.
Yeah. Well, he wanted to get me in, get him in there right away, and I was like, dude, Neox and Metallic just played.
Yeah.
So I need to give them a break. It's part of being a good tournament organizer.
Yeah, you got
to
give them a chance to
even if they don't want a break, then it's not fair because one team's warmed up and one team's not.
Exactly.
And then even Aries like, I don't care if they're warmed up and want to play. And I'm like, no, that's not the way things work. So
he's very confident.
Yeah.
Yes, he is. So I know he wants to get in there and play that, which Metallic, like, just did really, really well during that last match.
Yeah.
But, I mean,
yeah,
Aries and Trippy they had a bye, so they're eager to get started.
Oh, so okay. They haven't even played yet, though. Oh,
yeah, they hadn't played. This is Straight Bun's first game, too, so... You know, their first game, and they're already just wiping the floor here.
Yeah.
Straight Buns hadn't played yet, but Team Carnage did win against their buddies.
Then we got those two. Okay.
So, actually, Team Carnage is a new team, and then also, quick look at this bracket again real quick. Where is it? Link Clan and Team Carnage are both new teams. They're all friends.
Alrighty.
So it's their first LAN for both teams. So, you know, we're basically watching a new team now, and then we're going to be watching one of the new teams next. Haste and Effect. Haste is one guy that played one of the COD Ghosts Ranbats 2 years ago.
Alrighty.
He's from Flagstaff.
Yeah,
and then,
yeah,
and
I
then
heard
his
about him.
Friend is Effect. I don't remember how well he played back then, but... Nonetheless, a lot of new teams here, which is good.
Yeah, he banned Raps, which is kind of saying that they're going to get 600.
Yeah, ended Search and Destroy, so I don't know why they're banning Raps. But
yes.
Hey, I believe in them.
Ban GI and shit.
Ban GI. Going to
get like 15
Raps, GI, and servers. Just get them all out of here.
Hi, Cypher. Hey, get those ships away from here, boy. At least I don't look like a whale.
Wow.
I don't even know why I said that.
Kid's not even fat.
I know, I was just going to say, like, why are you talking about Cypher like that?
It's not cool, man.
You're Frank, I'm so weak.
I think they're going to go quick scope and with the
quick scope?
Actually, no, they banned
the
SVG.
Just go for trick scope.
Yeah, I would do that.
Yeah, why not?
Get some highlight clips in here.
Yeah, you're up 1-0. you go into uplink for round three, right?
Mm-hmm.
So.
I'm pretty sure it's not
no, trust me. These guys want to get through the bracket as quick as possible. Straight Buns, I'm serious. They want to get through that bracket. They want to make sure we all end on time tonight, because they're expecting to be in the grand finals, of course. Like they were the last two games, last two brand bats.
They're just gods.
So, well, they are this year.
Does the winner of the loser bracket play the winner of the winner's bracket? Mm-hmm. Or oh, okay.
So whoever wins ours will go to loser's semis, and then we'll face the loser of this game. Whoever wins that goes to loser's finals. That's guaranteed third place.
Oh, okay. Whoever so we can that. Still hit third. That's
and
nice.
Here, here's the current season points after the first three events, if you guys look at the screen here.
Hey, look at me.
Bucks points. And jumps. So they're at the top, first and first. They didn't show up to 3.1. They showed up 3.2 and 3.3 and 1, so...
Mm. I got 2 points. I'm happy.
Yeah?
AW, I had like 10.
Did you? For the season, how many events did you go to?
Like three or four.
There's a lot of guys on this list who aren't here.
Yeah.
Which
AW
is
was fun.
Oh, yeah, AW was fun.
Yeah, it was.
So it is WCW on the offensive, and they already split up, which is an okay plan, but they were hardcore rushing it. WCW does see him.
Sees him, comes up playing. Oh, gets both of them.
Oh, two piece.
Amazing. I think he did that all in the air, too.
Yeah, I know. He's just a god. I think he should have just fisted him.
His name is Jumps for a reason, folks.
He is a jetpacker, for sure.
I think a lot of times when people are dominant, like these guys have been over the last two events, there's a lot of people that are hesitant to come to these events. So like, oh, I don't want to lose because blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
I mean, first of all, you can still win money.
Yeah.
You can still do well. Second of all, you're not going to get better unless you play people that are better than you. So
yeah.
If these guys are better and you're playing in a tournament against them.
Oh, jeez, that was dirty.
Yeah, it was.
Ooh.
Peaked them. Saw where he was going.
Now they know they're going in. Jumps.
This is one thing I don't like about this game, though, is this fucking wall runs.
Yeah.
Like, I'm half and half on infinite.
Like, you might as well just be flying.
Yeah.
We'll just have, like, a jetpack that's permanently on.
Exactly.
Oh, kids, I'm running.
Oh, the only one starting getting scared.
That gun skill is just nasty.
And I think they know bomb is now. Yeah, unless they're just playing the kill and waiting for Burns to do something.
Yeah.
Or Byron is or whatever. Oh, he crouches up to the scene.
Approaching
saw the
ONR.
Other. You only got 20-something seconds left, so. 26, 25.
I don't know.
He's
got to
get
ball. Yeah.
Gets away. Just good thing they didn't ban Dead Silence. It would have been very fun to watch that, actually.
Yeah, okay.
But you know they're jetpackers because they use Afterburner. That means all you got to use throw nades. Easy win.
Yeah, sit there and throw stuns. I don't know what's going on.
I think Ares is hyped. Play his next game. Huh?
You know, you gotta get that blood flowing sooner or later.
True.
Got the bomb.
Yo. Focus up.
I am focused.
Hell yeah.
All
right.
All of them. Double
getting in
beam.
The enemy's head. It's all a tactic.
I'm just gonna talk random trash. Oh. He doesn't see him.
They're playing Caterpillar. Oh.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Oh, God. He's going for the second.
Oh,
he almost had him.
Dang, he should have had him in the back. He ran out of ammo. You're the last man standing. Oh, he might get it. He just waits. If he plays the patient game, he'll get it. Oh, nope.
Neither
doesn't play
know.
The patient game.
Wow. Slipped away. Let didn't even see
you,
him.
Jeez. I don't know if he hears him or not.
What's his perks? Pretty sure he has dead silence and everything.
Oh, yeah, that guy's using tech mask.
Yeah.
Not even using dead silence.
What about the blue team? Jumps?
He's using dead silence.
Yeah, he has dead silence and blast suppressor. Nobody knows where he is.
If I was sinister and it's taken this long to go B, I would have a suspicion of A.
Yeah, exactly. At least start rotating or trying to hit flank or something.
And if you don't have dead silence like that, you just gotta go now. 1v1 situation, you just gotta play fast. Biggest thing that people do in this game, they just sit back and wait until like 10 seconds are left and then they push, which is a horrible idea to do.
It's like a hardcore tactic. You get that a lot in hardcore playing pubs.
Oh, he should have him. Oh, that's tiny.
I don't think he saw it, yeah.
Yeah, but look at this, 17 seconds left. He's not even on bomb yet. He's just
poking.
Yeah,
he's peeking.
Out. It's bad. He's gonna hop on.
Should have saw him. There we go.
5-0 jumps is right now. Get ready
for the next round. Going for the wraps, but it was banned, I believe.
Yep. How much points do you have? 700?
Wait, what?
They banned wraps.
Yeah.
Oh.
Whenever you ban a score streak, that means you know you're more likely going to lose.
Yeah.
You just don't want to lose by as much.
Yeah.
That's what that is.
Well, let's just tune on to jump since he's 5-0. About to get his full streaks.
It's a kill away from his lightning.
Dang, look at
he
Flux.
He gets first.
Flux just pushed up straight up mid.
Yeah, he did.
Didn't even see anything.
Tried to pin him.
Homie can do whatever he wants. He won't even die.
Now that's confidence.
Yeah, that is. Dang, look at this jetpacker. Doesn't even see them. Oh, don't do it, Dirty. Oh, okay.
I'm in the corner. Good tactic.
Oh.
Goes for a flash. Oh, he's out of there, though.
Yeah. Good play by him. Oh, he should have swung to his left. And he just got PM'd that. Oh, no, shaky shots.
He is the one with pack mass, though, so.
Yes. He's got to get out of there. Oh,
lost
I didn't
yeah,
even
he
see
did.
Where he was.
I knew he wasn't there because the x-ray wasn't there, but he definitely bailed.
He got out there quick.
This is pretty rough.
Yeah.
Now, the one good thing about this that comes out of it, though, is Team Carnage will be able to watch this footage. And, you know, they'll be able to go back and watch, see what they did wrong.
Yeah.
And see what the other team did right and kind of improve. So
I get salty when I look at my...
Do you really?
Yeah.
I think a lot of people do, but I think that's... Unfortunately, that's not really the best way to go about things.
Yeah. I just didn't because I look at it and I'm like, oh, I could have done this different. Dang it, why didn't I do it?
Well, yeah, but you can't let that get. You got to use that for improvement. I think that's what separates an amazing player from an average player is.
Yeah.
The amazing player will be able to use that stuff to his advantage without salt.
Dang, WCW in a perfect situation. I don't know why. Sinister's really far out there.
Yeah, well, they ran right on in there and planted B. He was going for the flank off the beginning.
He should know they're both there now. He's using grip and no sights on his MA. That's a brand new technique I've never seen before.
It's working for him, though.
14 seconds left, though. He's got
to
hurry.
He needs to get this. It may
be
a little too late for him.
That's going to be 5-0. Unless he starts hopping on the bomb like for 5 seconds. I don't know.
Way too long.
He's giving him streaks. He's feeding him streaks. Oh,
he got him, though. So it looks like the gun is working well.
It is working, but
ended their
should have worked a little earlier. Look at this bomb doing some work. This is like the first event with so much new people here.
Yeah, this would be my first event. Playing like crap.
There's like, how much new?
He said there's like 20 people here, and he said about like 6 or 8 people are new or something like
that. Yeah, there's a lot.
Yeah, between both two new teams and then the one guy that joined the other guy from Flagstaff, there's 5 new people.
Yeah.
And out of 20 people, there's 10 teams of 2. Well, technically you would be 6 because you've never been to one of our lands.
No, I haven't.
So 6 out of 20. And he
still I am pretty bad at this game, yes.
At least admits it.
See, the thing about
Sinister
should realize is, or an S&D a tip is, never use dead silence if it's banned.
Yeah.
Like,
you always want to try and sneak around and be as quiet as possible.
On S&D, you always want it. I don't
they
think
both have the RCXD out. He's running for his life right now.
He doesn't have Flatjack yet. If they get him really close, he's dead. Yep, there it is.
6-0. Good game.
Good game. GG's, ladies and gentlemen.
2-0'd off the bat. It happens.
Dang, look
though.
At those.
Like
those
we
plays.
Said, these are the champs against a newcomer.
Yeah.
Oh, man, with the RC.
I know how he feels. I went down on RC. Same map, too.
So we're going to join. We'll take a look at this bracket real quick. See where we are. As you just saw, Straight Buns 2-0'd Team Carnage. And we are going to join In Progress Link Clan and Haste in Effect. They just started game one, so if you guys want to join in that game.
It is 0-0.
And I will get the next teams up, which will be Ares and Trippy against Neox and Metallic. So.
Okay.
No, these Link Clan and Teen Carnage are.
They already played.
Yeah, no, those are both newcomers.
No, Haste is Haste and Effect are the guys from Flag. Haste was the guy who had been here for one of the COD round bats.
Oh, okay.
Link Clan is all new, so.
Yeah, Link and TC, right? Team Carnage.
Yeah.
We're joining the game right now.
Game in session.
Breach hardpoint, my favorite hardpoint.
Oh, looks like we're running some kinetic armor.
Oh, jeez.
Gonna go give Haste some support out there.
Yeah.
We don't know if they need it, but yeah. They're getting it.
We're just so helpful. You know, Brayden?
This is all legal, too, by the way.
Yeah. Rules never say that. Well, they shouldn't have, they should have joint session off, so, you know, they broke the rules automatically.
Yeah, so you know what? We're just gonna have to forfeit.
Yeah.
Kick everyone out of the. I'm just
So it's 53 right now to 11.
The end game right
now. Yeah.
Black Ops wins. No going into game two.
Ghost Edge right now is 0-7. Gonna step it up a little. He has all a right, BMP with see. The reflex. I've never seen that one before.
I don't know, that's looking a little iffy.
He fell off the map.
I don't know, he's 0-9, so that could probably be his second time falling off the map, if not more. We really don't know.
See, it's hard to come and being a newcomer at Lance, too, is you don't know how good the competition is, so.
Oh, yeah. All I know is I'm the best.
Yeah. Like, this
that's how you gotta go into
yes.
it.
This guy has overclock, scavenger, and blast suppressor.
Oh, he is running scavenger, guys. Yes.
So that is pure.
Is that scavenger or scavenger pro?
Scavenger pro. He earned his way up there.
He didn't earn his way.
Nope.
He was looking right at him. He was blending pretty good though.
But like I'm saying, for these new teams, they just gotta start preeming corners. That's the biggest thing that I see from them.
Yeah, that's. I was not pre-aiming that much. I was getting yelled at by a teammate. But,
yeah.
It happened.
Focus up.
Focus up. Pre-aim. And then I start pre-aiming. He's like, stop pre-aiming. It's like, whoa. So am I pre-aiming around the corner or am I not pre-aiming around the corner? So it is hard to understand at first, but you'll figure it out
sooner
or later.
See, look at that. If he were to just, like, if they're running, he's running fast hands too. That should be an easy gunfight win right there. But
or at least a contest.
Yeah.
He didn't get a shot off.
Like right here.
Dude's hiding in the same corner and doesn't notice.
If he just right he got the contest and this ran out, like no one's in there.
Yeah.
So like well,
that's not a terrible strategy right there.
Yeah. His teammate should get him up, doesn't get him. Gets the other guy. Hardpoint locked out. Effect. Just look in and gets him. Oh, they got beautiful.
He's 0-14.
Spawns.
Yeah.
Beacon is slider.
Not doing that well. I don't know what's going on out there.
This isn't
guys.
Going well. See, I'm just happy that I actually, my first event was at Howie's, and so it was free, and I got to test the competition.
Sorry.
Hey, I got third place there with Ares.
Yeah.
But, my first ever LAN.
Yeah, but.
On those big LCDs, TVs.
Waggy TVs.
Yeah.
Okay, was it actually a LAN, though, or were you playing the guys from Cali?
It was actual LAN.
Oh, okay. They changed that after a while, but.
Like, actually, me and Ares, I think, beat Boz. That was our first LAN.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Stunts himself.
Like he's not working.
Yeah. Actually, psychosis. Out psychosis. Oh, gets him. Okay. Shots improving.
Oh, no.
But his teammate's just letting him down.
Yeah. Really disappointing.
Who's tearing it up? Follow whoever's tearing it. Wait. Do I see that? Do I see that correctly?
You do see that correctly.
Yeah.
0-17?
Yes.
Yeah, he's running a reflex on his VMP.
Yeah, it looks like the strategy.
Let's just follow. Who is that? Effect?
Effect. I'll do Effect and
Hyper. He's doing well.
Yeah.
They both were on like 17 kill streaks.
Yeah, we want highlight clips, so.
Yeah. Hate to break it, but we do not want to be watching it.
Shaky shots.
Did he get
two
one?
Two down.
Oh, guys, it's a miracle. He did get one.
Oh, he broke it. Oh, is he going to see him? What is he doing?
I don't think
he
even knows
what
he's doing.
What is he? Oh, is that, he's What? What?
I don't know.
They do not have headphones.
It's their new team.
Mm-hmm. It happens. I didn't have headphones either.
Hostiles have the hard point. So the Bolton Hill misses the stun. He sees one in the right corner. Not a really good play, just staying out there like that. Very easy to be spotted. And gets the other one. I think, like I said, they just got to preem more. They're just running around. We're running into hill, and that's one of the worst things you got to do. That they're doing. And they're pushing one by one. That's the biggest thing.
Live and learn.
Yep. That's the biggest thing with Hardpoint is, you know, you just got to... When you push or something like that, you got to preem. Like, right there, you should have had that gunfight. I think he was preeming that, but just missed the shots. So.
It's quite possible.
Oh, see, that was a nice. That's gunfight win.
He's 3-23. He's coming back.
Yeah, watch him just come back and win. 6 seconds left in still, so they can't. They do have a chance coming back. They're finally rotating now.
I mean, they have to.
They shouldn't
play
have
like animals.
Yeah. First of all, he shouldn't have pushed
it. They are in rotation.
Yeah, he did get a good spawn, but doesn't want to check the back. He wants you just to go for points right now. Get shot in the back, but
doesn't
make anything out of that. Yeah. Oh, pokes, man. That's a very common spot for people to do. I hate it because it's, you know, it sucks when someone does that. Just runs right in. See, that's what I'm saying. You can't just run in right like that. And that's game.
That's game.
So, game one's going to go to haste in effect. It's been kind of a rough day for Link Clan so far. We'll see if they can turn it around in this S&D here.
Mm-hmm. Raiden. Want to take the sticks?
Hmm?
Want to take the sticks with your duo? Screw you.
Hey, you don't want to come commentate?
Yeah.
Be great.
Come on. But we suck at commentating, too. We're just talking.
Calls me monotone.
I'm monotone too. I just talk about how good I am.
Where's Ares? Is Ares about to play?
He's like, Brandon be like, pushing up.
Pushing up indeed.
Yeah.
Hard point right now.
It looks like they're pushing hard point. They're starting the game.
Game's a come up.
Looks like he's using a VMP.
Come to Cyber Zone. That's how you get involved.
And just make sure you tell UMG you live in Cali, so you don't get banned.
Yeah.
See, this is what I suggest to everybody regarding that entire experience, is you make a specific UMG MLG account that you use for all of those competitive games. And then you keep all your socialization with all your friends and all your locals on your normal one, you know, because that way...
I don't even link myself.
You separated the two. Well, yeah, but like, you know, for an example, a lot of people still use their same Twitter account for an example.
Yeah.
You know, and then it kind of gets tracked back or whatever, so...
Yes, Excite, this is my voice. How you doing? You still in the hospital, buddy?
Wait,
Excite?
Who's it? Excite was in the hospital?
Yeah, what got Excite? Is that Monty's voice I hear?
No.
Is he still in the chat?
Yes,
he still is in the chat.
He's like watching in his hospital bed.
He probably is, no joke. Yeah, we feel for you, Christian. We're Christian, sorry. Nick. We feel for you too, Christian.
Bro, Nick's definitely about to die.
He can hear you.
Yeah, I know, he can hear you. I think we have video off too. Right?
Yeah, yeah.
Yep. Oh yeah, there it is. Okay, there we go. He hasn't said anything, but we see the video now.
Yeah, see, look at that's me. This is me.
Yeah.
That's Monty.
That
that's,
is you.
That's
yes.
Brandon. I am very smart.
Go team envy is.
Phase up.
Phase
up, Holmes.
Nah, fam. I'm back in the streets grinding.
Oh, okay.
OG up.
Hey, Brayden. He's okay. He's not laying in a hospital bed anymore. Well, no, he's back in the streets grinding. I don't know if he's home.
Wait, no,
he's yeah, because
like,
he's totally he's totally like thug life, right?
He is. He is a little savage.
He's a little like white
blood. Dairy Sendis, the link that I gave you has all the information. Every question that you can ask me is already answered on that link. Just go there and look at it. Yes, it's buy-in payout. It's just like, instead of asking me 21 questions, they're all answered on that one page, so.
Yeah, you can pull up a chair, dude. We can get a third person in here.
Bro, I can put you on the sticks.
We can put you on the sticks.
And Royal Watch Metallic and Neox, we will. That's the next match that we're going to watch. They're still warming up right now. We're going to do game two of this one. And by any, we'll see what happens, but we'll get there.
Are you in the picture?
I'm going to run into a wall. Oh, there he goes. Oh, here we go. We're starting the S&D on Fringe.
Here we go. Who do we got?
Bro, we got Ghost Edge 242.
Taste and Effect.
Lesher Nandis.
Oh, this is round two. I was like, yeah, didn't he just play?
Bro, look at that bottom loser bracket. Look how easy that is.
Yeah, we're looking at... When's that... That's coming up here in a few matches, right?
That's going to be, like, next. Aries and Trippier starting now. It's going to be next.
Yeah.
Yo, when Noah comes, you trying to low-key let him sub in for you?
Dude, I already told you my hand's cramping around 5:30. I don't know. Dude, something happened.
Bro,
I mean,
he's got to go to the bathroom, hand cramps a little bit.
Dude, you never know what happens. I don't know.
Dang, they protected Heatwave.
Oh, that's a good protect right there, you know.
Dang.
Especially if
you
go to
BMP band.
Ouch. And psychosis band. Okay,
dang,
so I'm looking at Glitch.
That's protecting me.
Glitch for one of them.
Yeah.
At least you would hope so. They would go Glitch. Maybe an overclock.
Yeah, I'm going for... I'm thinking they're going to run.
Oh, wait,
like,
they protected Heatwave. I forgot.
Excite, please don't talk about drugs in my chat, please. I know it's just a joke, probably, but... And if it's not, just say it is.
Raiden.
Yeah, huh.
Spell your name wrong.
Yeah. So I can't even spell your name right.
Yo, Brady.
No, Danny spelled it right.
No, you don't even spell your name right.
What?
He put an I in there, bro.
No, he didn't. It's B-R-A-D.
Look it right here. Are you...
No. That was someone else.
Yeah.
Someone else spelled
someone
your name.
Someone said Josiah.
Really? Really excited?
Oh, wait,
really?
Is that Jose?
Oh, it's Josiah.
Come on, dude. What are we, fucking junior
high? Josiah.
Yeah.
Hi, Josiah. Welcome.
Josiah, what up, Josiah?
You need to calm down, Nick. You got way too much confidence out of the hospital, man.
They put you on the Addy or something like that?
Stop grinding.
Yeah. You need to go home, please.
Go to bed.
These kids sound like foos.
Somebody has a problem with other people laughing, apparently.
Homies using
Someone's laughing. They're having a good time. Better make fun of them.
Homies using
purifier.
We do have a lot of fun at Call of Duty here.
We do.
Dang, using a pure connection.
Bruh. I should time him out just to be a dick.
Can we do like a 90-second timeout on him?
90-second timeout.
Because I'll do a 2-minute timeout because that's what the commentators requested. 2-minute timeout.
Yep, that's what we did. That's what we requested.
Sorry about that. It happens, you know, guys.
Happens to the best of us.
You can't just be doing what you want in this chat. We do request that you show a little respect. No, we timed him out. You know, you can't be talking like that in here.
Yeah. See, you commentators requested for the streamer to time him out for a bit, and so I will follow that.
Okay, we're getting into the game.
I'm loyal.
Oh, I used the razor.
Everyone's still alive. Oh, some top barn. Couldn't do anything about it.
We gotta be careful. We gotta talk real quiet when you stream. This is S&D now.
Yeah.
Oh, geez, 1-0 already. Freedom Ninja's about to play. Let's
go home. Are they playing right next to us?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So we're watching theirs?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we should call it like everything super loud so they hear.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to get at, to make sure we can relay them some messages.
Do you think Excite is upset now?
I guarantee you he probably threw his
Really?
I guarantee he broke his computer.
Come, get over here and get froggy, son.
He's
Jump.
In the streets. He probably went and shanked someone right now.
Oh, really?
It's probably like shanking someone while watching
So they are.
Excite's like
team,
a tenth
right?
of my weight.
Yeah.
They're blue team. Okay. I just want to make sure what I can call out and what I can't call out.
Boy, look at these plays.
Yeah. Getting.
He sees him. Reloads at a very bad time.
I wonder if he knows. He
Sprints.
Did not know.
Sprinting is not
right
a good
there.
Idea if you're that close.
Yeah.
Like
even
saying.
With fast hands.
Yeah, even with fast hands right there.
It
that
should
was,
be. That's a pre-aim.
Yeah.
Going around the corner.
It's
watching
a bomb site with all plain corners. That's all it is.
Yeah, that's the midpoint of the map that they're trying to attack right now.
Yeah.
You need to be cautious around
that. We got to be quiet too, guys. S&D, you know, we don't want them hearing us. We don't. Unfortunately, we don't have those soundproof booths.
Let's buy some.
Someday. Someday.
We're working on it.
Yeah, I am, honestly. Lexan, man, it's bulletproof. Plexi.
Nice.
Just in case we get raided or something like that, you know, we're fine.
Oh, yeah, game just everybody get in the commentator booth.
Oh, this is good.
Yeah,
play.
Everyone.
Good play. Oh, okay. Dang, 1-1.
1-1, wow.
Not a 6-0 here. This is doing good.
They may just be really good at S&D.
Let's go, yeah. Link. Let's go,
yeah,
Link.
Here we go.
Let's get a game 3.
Don't call it a comeback. They didn't go anywhere.
Homie was going for the headshots. I think that was a good spot. That's where Thumpy 1v2'd my people that we played. You know. And then that's why I 1v2'd them too. Very good. Here we go. You see what they're gonna be doing. So a beeper it is. Okay, they're splitting up. That's a okay play. Depending where he goes. Okay, he's going A. So that's not a good play at all.
Yeah.
He can't get that trade if he gets killed right here. It all relies on them getting first blood. Yeah, he saw him. Okay,
he got
first blood. That's what you needed.
We got a 2v1 now.
He does. That's a good play.
Doesn't exactly know where he is.
Oh, misses the shots. Dang. How did he not hit a bullet?
Able to call him out.
Okay, his teammate should be pinching him. He's pre-firing and trying to get him beat. Oh, he's got him. Dang.
Ooh,
out.
Ooh, good flank. Good flank. He did not know.
Homie said yeet.
You're the last man standing.
Okay.
We had a nice 1v1 round. When are this going to take the lead?
The fact is, Rutten always around, which is okay, but you're giving up that B site. Oh,
he sees him.
Oh, dang, that was actually a good play then.
This could swing momentum for the entire game right here.
Mm-hmm. Mission clock running down. I think if it goes to a game thing, it will be affecting Hyperhits who will win it. Oh, here we go. 22 seconds left. Dang, what do you see?
He needs to make a play. Yeah. He needs to do something.
He's got to check up top again. And he gets him. Oh, almost choked his shots.
He didn't even get
a bullet in him, too. That's the thing, though. Wouldn't have mattered. Everyone's using Afterburner S&D. I don't know why.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Like, I just started using Fast Hands a couple days ago.
Really?
Yeah.
Fast Hands is nice. I like it. What would you use instead of that?
Instead of Fast Hands?
Yeah.
I would do, like, a pistol instead of it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Just no second perk. Just go pistol or something.
Oh, homie's overclocking. Dang, he got overclocked. Overdrive. Dang, he got the fast.
He is
4-0, EMP,
so.
But I think his teammate is mid. I don't know what Lesher's doing if Lesher should be pushing up and gets the kill. B side is fully open now. Lesher in the 1v2. Someone's playing I Will Always Love You.
Yeah, I was just hearing that. I was like, wait a second. Hey, we're at a land center.
It's probably Brayden.
Yeah, it definitely probably was Brayden. We're looking at 3-1
right
now. You got a problem with him?
I mean, those are fight at Centennial.
No, I'm not.
Standing.
Hey, who's flying a drone?
Wait, who
fought? I heard it was I'll tell you after. I can't use these type of words on stream.
Is it G? It starts with a G?
Defend the objective.
Back at it again. Okay, we got Excite back, folks.
Where's Excite at?
Better get excited.
Yeah, here we go.
Back at it again. What is it? He lost.
You don't know. He's getting shot at. He's trying to escape right now.
Trying to walk.
Oh.
You got the timing on him.
Hyper. Yeah, he did.
He's got a fucking man of war with Elo. Dang, he's about to get shot in the back. Almost choked. His tillers now. Can affect the comeback and get that 1v2. Yeah.
This could be a nice comeback.
Nope, he saw the other one too. How did they not see him?
Oh my god, that's ridiculous.
What are they doing?
Here we go. Oh, he's going through the plant.
I would have done the same thing.
Wow.
Dang, effects playing just like me right now.
I'm surprised they didn't hear you.
I know, seriously. I was whispering, but, you know, this.
Yeah, we
like
do.
A,
we
a
do.
4-inch wall.
Yeah.
4-inch.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez, what is he doing, man? Wait. What are you playing in the same place exactly? At the same site with only like 10 seconds left?
Alright, same. We basically were going to
He didn't even push up.
That's what it means. Really 6-0 teaming.
Spivey, okay, just walked to our team and saw how we rushed and went that round.
Nice. All right. 3, 6.
Is that somebody who's here?
I don't know.
Spivey, are you here at the LAN?
Okay.
That's what me and Aries used to do.
That's jumps. Bomb acquired. Or flux.
Dang, Hyper Haze, what are you doing, my dude? That's some dope plays. HDXD inbound. Dang, the plays.
Gets both of them. Oh my god. Playing amazing out there. Looks like that Elo Man of War is working.
Haste putting in some work.
Me and Aries, when we'd play UMGs on AW, we would switch teams and see where they are and then switch back. And we would do
I
that.
See how you play.
We would do that all the time.
I'm going to remember that. We do play next. You know this, right?
Yeah. We'll do that on wagers.
On wagers? Yeah. Wow.
Well,
he's calling it out right now, folks.
I don't play with Aries right now. Don't get me banned on UMG, okay? I'm sorry.
Don't get me banned.
It was 5-5, 1v1, and then Aries switched sides and just told exactly what we were doing. It was hilarious. No one checks
I am
kind of
curious on what Spivey is, too. Is that an object?
Oh, 1v2 already.
I hope we don't get caught for, like, copyright strike. Over this, whatever, who's playing background music and shit.
Dang.
I'm going to have to, like, turn you guys down.
That's not me.
I know, but it's picking up on your mic.
I think that's the people behind us. Oh, we are in a public area right now, folks, so.
We are in the middle of the road right now, so, you know. We're in the ghetto. We're in Compton right now.
We are not in the ghetto.
Yeah.
This isn't even easy. We're actually in California.
Yeah.
I grew up Metro South Phoenix. Okay, this is not the ghetto. I'll tell you that.
There we go.
6-1. 2-0.
All right. We will take a look at this bracket and the next matchup we're going to get up on stream here. Speaking of, I'm going to holler at them. Hey, you guys about ready to start that other game?
I bet he does.
Okay. Well, if we can do that somewhat fast, because you guys have been sitting down for a while. All right. You guys don't have to worry about turning down the mic, by the way. I can just turn it down for you. Yeah, I know. Like, when you do that, you hear, like, a loud click. Yeah, so if you guys want to talk, just say, hey, Frank, can we get privacy, and I'll turn it down. So go ahead and turn it back on. Bloop.
All right.
I'm going to meet you guys for a sec so you guys can have private talk while I deal with brackets. So.
A sex.
All right. Bracket, guys. Let's take a look at it. See what the word is. So we just saw Link Clan and Haste and Effect. Haste and Effect took it 2-0. Let me focus out. You guys can see a little bit more of that here. 10-team bracket today for AZ COD Ranbats 3.4, which is Season 3, Episode 4, basically. First season was Ghost, second season was AW. Here we are, our third year doing it. Good stuff. We're going to get Aries.